on our way to Guadalupe National Park. We're gonna spend 3 nights there, hopefully with Fav Reg and Books and myself. It's gonna be awesome.
We're staying at campsite number 7. What's that, amigo? Yep, we're trying to set up for the night. It's early, it's about 2 o'clock, I think. We just crossed into mountain time. It's gonna be 20 minutes before we're gonna be starting our hike tomorrow. Today is the 6th. And here comes my favorite regular. Favorite regular, is that you? And just trying to set up camp. I cannot speak too much, so this is where we're gonna be camping for tonight. Forgot the name of the park. This is a small little pathway.
1 night staying here, so we just had enough for the night. No big deal. Have a little cold, but it'll be good. Just getting ready for another day. Fav Reg managed to record this beautiful sunset. We even managed to see some deer. He's right there. Very, very good, Fav Reg. Awesome job.
Can't leave it here. Well, here we go. That's Tom. That's the way we're gonna go, right? That's the one, okay. That's the one right here. You're gonna start here. Going up, 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 zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Whoa, go up the ridge, behind it, and then behind it, behind it, behind it, and somewhere behind it somewhere. And we'll pop up in the middle of the canyon and come back here somewhere. And this is Books, Banana, and my backpack, and his backpack. I'll help you. Right, we're just waiting for Eric. Going up.
So starting 8:45 on the 7th. Where are we going on, Mr. Tom?
What's up?
What's the peak we're going to?
We're not going to
the peak. Or not peak, but like...
We're going up there.
Okay.
Yeah. It doesn't look like it from down here, but it's...
Time is 8:45? 8:45.
Alright. I thought it's 9. No, it is 8. Oh, why did it change back to 9?
I don't know. 8:45? Alright, we're starting 8:45. On today's date is the 11/7/2021. And we're gonna try to go up there. Well, this is it. We got 20 seconds into it. There we go. Pretty nice here. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for the leader is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. This is the thing hiking. That's where we checked in. They know I'm the canyon. I'm gonna take a little break over there.
That was the video that. Oops.
You good? And these heavy packs. I'm winded. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came right. This is pretty cool. Nice little path.
dawn is here. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though he was 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 190 more. 190 more.
Now the strangers. All right, so we made it to Summit. After how many hours?
5 hours.
5 hours and like 20 breaks. No, probably more than 20 breaks. I should have counted the breaks. And this is the top of the forest. This is where we're going to be camping somewhere, you know. Alright, that was good. That was a steep climb. That's basically where we started. It's really hard breath. It was good. Well, this is a forest on top of the mountains. And base camp is about an hour from here. They are
top of the ridge. Been hiking for quite a few hours now, and now how far the parking lot is. On the top of McKinley Ridge.
It was over in a moment, and the folks had gathered round.
So we're taking a 30-minute break. This is the campground for Texas side. But we're not going to stay here because they don't allow hammocks, and you need a permit. It should be about 40 to an hour away from our campsite. No, más o menos. I'm going to take a little break, take my shoes off. And I'm going to lay down for a second. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. We'll take 30 minutes break, and we go to New Mexico. We're still in Texas. It takes about probably another mile and a half to go into New Mexico, and we're probably going to camp another mile in there. But in New Mexico, we can camp in anywhere we want and set up hammocks anywhere we want. So that's why we're going to go over there. Here, they don't let you use hammocks or do a fire ring. Over there, I think you can have a little fire. They go through the sides. No fear. No fear whatsoever.
Awesome. Yeah. I didn't expect to see that many. I thought it was only like four of them.
Wow. Just hop on the rock like it's nothing.
Thank you.
Good eye, Junior. Good eye. Since I'm here, might as well show you all where we are, where we're standing, first of all. Fav T-6. Real pretty view.
This is the fence of New Mexico and Texas. So Eric just left Texas and went into New Mexico by foot. Go ahead, Fav Reg.
Go ahead, man.
Bye bye, Texas. It's my turn now.
Hold on. Okay. Fav T-6.
Welcome
to New Mexico.
A few different things here.
Well, so far it has been really, really exciting. We had some beautiful, beautiful scenery, especially the goats just hopping around. Amazing, amazing photos. We could have just probably stayed another day right there, just taking photos. But it's for next time.
Well, here we are at the camp. That's my hammock. That's Eric's hammock. And right over there is Fav Reg's hammock. Super tired. I don't think we were... I have my doubts trying to get up those that actually making it. We had a lot of cramps. Tom and I had a lot of cramps. We took a lot of breaks going up. And we almost didn't make it. We were a little bit doubtful there. My rig had passed and folded. I thought of wasted years when another bolt of lightning. But here we are, gonna be eating dinner soon. What time is it? It is 5:03. Sunset is in about 30 minutes. So we were thinking about starting a fire, but too tired to do that. I'm not starting a fire. Right behind it, there was I, afraid but safe and sound. I cried and begged for mercy, kneeling there upon ground. I'm not starting a fire.
Well, Fav Reg decided to get up early and go see the sunrise. But look, there's deer over there. I was still in my hammock, and Books was still in his hammock, so we're all good.
Well, today is the next day. Trying to woke up very, very early. Trying to have breakfast here. He's having ramen with spam. I'm having ramen with chicken. Pop-Tarts. We're skipping the coffee today. Maybe later. Beautiful, beautiful day. Awesome. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Alright, we're about 15 minutes into our second day. definitely a slow day. Hopefully by tomorrow we'll be down there. Hiking. Well, we made it to another trail.
What canyon is this?
Walking that way.
Dog canyon?
To go down. So. Yeah, I'm big. Well, after taking some little break,
that's a long
we're gonna go down, starting our descent down. We're trying to go that way. It's at 12:15. PM,
I think.
Here we go. Be careful. That is called Devil's what?
Devil's Den Canyon.
Look, very regular.
56.
Hey, folks. Say hi to your mom and your sister. Signs that people leave to make sure we're in the right trail. There's one over there to the left. Very case. I'm gonna head that way. So we made it all the way back down. That's a tough climb down. We're up there yesterday. We're going between those two couple of mountains over there.
That's okay.
That's bad. Well, it's a nice base camp. Night number two. That's a few regulars. This is mine. So he could add to this fame. Go give Bill Paxton a message and tell him a killer's in. Here we are, we're gonna start planning for the next day. And we didn't know exactly how it's gonna be, but sure enough, it was really, really tough the next day. It was so hard. We hardly had any pictures or any footage of that. But the terrain was awful. It was really good sights, but very, very hard.
Here we go.
It's part of the trail that we're doing. It's very regular. And there it's under pretty rough terrain. It still hung like fire in the sky. In just a few moments out there. Alright. Yay! All three? No, this one, but that one also. Huh? Okay. Okay. Waiting for us? Alright. Yeah. That's part of the canyon up there. Taking a little break. We don't know if it's that way that we need to go. Or that way. I think it's that way. We were up there, Nomihito, yesterday. All that area. I think so. We've been hiking. Tongue is coming that way. It's changing already. The more woods and the pines. Also up there. We finally caught up with Eric. Just like a little spring goat. Very regular.
That's very cool. Sorry, am I in your way?
Yeah, and my son is over here. I'm putting his skills, well, he learned, into use. All right, do you need a hand over there? What kind of rope do I have? I don't have any big rope. That's the only rope. Well, we can probably, hold on. Look at favorite regular go. Go favorite regular go.
Hold on, I'm going to take my pack off and throw it up here.
All right. Was able to document it.
But the terrain was so hard. It was just rocks and rocks and rocks. Took a toll on our knees, on our back. But he just never ended the rocks. And you just had to keep looking down and make sure you knew where you were going to step, the next step. It was challenging. But very tiring. Long as it takes me to find him. Slowly he turned and he looked down the street. Then he looked back at the crowd. Something about him left no room to doubt him. He spoke very little but loud. If it is pity you have from a size, save it, don't waste it, my friend. This equalizer I have on my hip makes me as big as the next man. Then from the door came a curse and we knew at a glance. And this is where we filter in the water. And this is the stream.
So on our last night, we were so tired from just the rocks that we basically just came to camp, set it up, and went to sleep. Ate, and nobody wanted to do anything. No fire, nothing. We were just so tired. This is the day after. We just filtered a little more water, and we were ready just to come back here. But it was awesome, really nice. We were not in shape for it, but hopefully next time we'll get better at it.
Everyone thought it was one gun. A 45 slug hit the outline, spun him around.
I think this is one of the prettiest ones that we... I like it a lot here. Really nice. Really cool. It's awesome. That's where we started. Well, we were 2 days ago. It's a nice climb.
Even the sky looks good to play.
Yeah. I think this is almost the end of the road. It's supposed to be a cabin right underneath over there. And that's where he's gonna be going. So I'm headed to the cabin. Now we have to find out how to get in there. Is there a way?
I judged him to be about 5'3", and his voice was a soft Texas drawl. Said he was needing some wages for a good ride for the West. Said he could do most all kind of work. Said he could ride with the best. There in his blue eyes was sadness that comes from the need of all right. a friend.
And so this is, what's the name of this place, Fav Reg? Rat Cabin. So basically, we went that way. Follow the finger. And kinda popped up somewhere. So this is part of the Pratt cabin. Guess he used to live here. Nice view. Maybe guest house or garage or something. I don't know what this is. Pratt cabin. Bathroom. What else they have in there? Bedroom. Imagine living here. Waking up. Looking at that. Every morning.
Slowly he stepped away from the bar, and I still remember these words. Oh, it's plain that you're looking for trouble. Trouble's what I try to shun. If that's what you want, then that's what you'll get. Cause cowboy, we're both packing guns. His hand was already positioned, his feet quite apart on the floor. I hadn't noticed that there on his hip was a short barrel batch 44. It was plain he was ready and waiting. He leaned a bit forward and said, when you call me shorty, say, Mr. my friend, maybe you'd rather be dead. In the room was a terrible
I think it's on the other side of this little hill. I think you start back there. I think you start on the other side of this little ridge.
He cursed once or twice in a whisper, and he said with a snarl on his lips, nobody's missed her to
back at the visitor center. Thank you, guys. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the correction. Thank you, guys, for coming.
Alright, so we made it back. three nights out there. It's an awesome experience. Thank you, Tom. Oh, no, no. Thank you, Fav Regular. And once again, look it out there. Beautiful day. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Well, we started doing the peak today. So far, it's steep, but the view is okay. It was better the other hike. This is just supposed to be the highest point in Texas, so that's why we're doing it. So it's not too bad, but definitely the views are better than the other way. It's part of the trail, going up there, and there's the peak. It's pretty cool. Canyon. That's a nice canyon. And there's Eric. The night was ablaze with a heavenly fire of lightning, wind, and rain. And the sound of thunder is spooky. This is high. Alright. We're almost at the top. It's so cool to see the green patch over there. This is a view from the top. And this is a little stuff that we have to pass by. And my son's already eager to go. Alright, Books, let's go! So we made it to the top. Let's take another break. As I sat in the saddle, the night's wearing on and the storm is lingering still. The lightning's glare on the restless herd make it seem like a sea's angry swell. Then all of a sudden a bolt of fire strikes the tree where my pony stands. As I fall to the ground, I can hear the sound of a drover yelling stampede. Stampede. A little break now. Just look around and sit. It took us about 3 hours. 3 hours. Not too bad. It would have been easier if I didn't stop to take pictures of it. It's got everything. It's a Pony Express. It's funny. I'm just finishing it up here. Ready to go down. The last part. That's the other part. American Airlines, huh? Oh, funny. Well, I'm so glad that I was able to do this hike with Books. It was also time. Hopefully we have more trips like this in the future. Well, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for having this time with Books. highest point in Texas, going back down.